until she hung upside down, naked, in the butcher shop window. Your manhood sticks up her to assault her, to reduce her. Your assault is invisible, but your words cut deep inside. All that awful penetration with which you take so much pride. The fear of having your breasts bounce can keep her by your side. You can punch her with your words, and she can't run away. You part her with your slimy smile, and she can't forget your touch.